Kadungalloor Sri Bhuvaneshwari Temple is located at Kadungalloor near Alua at a distance of around 20 kilometers from Ernakulam town. The renowned Devi Puja here is said to be some 800 years old. Humbly beginning with and proceeding through an individual, reaching at Devi Puja was opening up of a Devi temple. Some 800 years ago, a sage who was particularly a devotee of Devi was undergoing an austerity in Kadungalloor. After his attaining Samadhi, his followers began to lighten a lamp in the Samadhi place. After some 300 years, the Alangada dynasty was found to be going to an unsafe and non-continuing state, devoid of prodigies. The king made an announcement. He was ready to donate the half of country's whole land for any remedial measures advised by anybody from any part. From Varapalli Mana of Malabar, a Bhishagwara group was entering and they took over the venture. The king was happily blessed with, as the result was rejoicing. Now it was the part of Dakshina land to be received by the Bhishagwaras. But they with every softness rejected the offer. Instead, they requested for some land never turns to be grains even after any kick or punch or so. The king was pleased with gifting a place free of tax, wherein the pujas were in the initial periods. The Vaidyar group felt the presence of their own Paradevata there, and once again they began with their pujas and all. These masters had more Kuladevatas whom they were ceremonially propitiating. Hence, apart from the sub-deities generally seen in other temples like Lord Ganesh, Sri Ayyappan, Lord Subramanian, Lord Dhanvantri, Lord Sri Hanuman, Lord Shiva, Naga Yakshi, Naga Raja and Brahma Rakshas, a row of rare deities as Sri Veerabhadra, Kapiri, Gantakarnan, Swapna Yakshi, Vishwa Yakshi, Vada Yakshi are also consecrated here. Those all shower their blessings all together. In addition to every Tuesday is ceremonially practiced to be spiritual and divine. Hundreds of people, mostly women, join together on this day. The temple leads special pujas and mass offerings. It is a firm belief here, a devotee partaking and continuing in this puja successfully 21 Tuesdays is proposed with high results exactly. Abhishta Karya Prapti.
ഉപദ്രവങ്ങളെയും
അമ്മയുടെ തിരുനാമത്താൽ ഭസ്മമാക്കിയണമേ.
ശരീരത്തിനും മനസ്സിലും ബലം തരേണമേ. ഭുവനേശ്വരി, സുഖങ്ങൾ കൂടുമ്പോൾ അമ്മയെ മറക്കുവാനും ദുഃഖങ്ങൾ വരുമ്പോൾ അമ്മയെ
നിന്ദിക്കുവാനും
തോന്നാതിരിക്കണമേ. ദുഃഖത്തിലും ദുഃഖത്തിലും അമ്മയുടെ വാദം ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് ശരണമായി.
നാരായണ ലക്ഷ്മി, നാരായണ